Sorry if I'm quiet. I talk very quietly. Why well, just have a 30-second intro? I'm not answering that question. Why am I wearing cat ears? Mind your business. But basically, so I'm writing a OC warrior cat story called Wisps of an Echo, and I just want to, like, talk about it. I was gonna just, like, scooch over because, like, my images are here. But so the main characters, you've probably seen them if you looked at my channel banner, Lightfern and Shadowfern. The whole, like, my God, this is why I don't, like, make videos where I just talk, because I pause too often. Also don't know what I'm doing with my hands. So Lightfern is, like, more of, like, the outgoing and, oh my God, more of the outgoing and social one, while Shadowfern is more of, like, the reserved one. Yes, their names are basic. I don't care. So basically, the whole, like, problem, there's no real problem with them per se, but there was a prophecy that literally only exists for drama. And basically, basically it was like, oh, be wary of lights and shadows kind of thing. I don't know why I'm explaining this, it's stupid. But, and the medicine cat pumpkin leg is like, oh my God, it's gotta be referring to our two children. And Featherstar's like, they're children. She's like, but the prophecy. And he just ignores her. He just ignores her. But going on to our characters. So this is what, okay. There's two characters that are gonna appear in, like, chapter 5, I believe. What am I doing with my hands? I don't know. We don't know. We're just here. But basically, Silverpaw and Yolkpaw. They're two little kitty pets that are gonna join Fern Clan. I should also probably mention, I didn't use the actual warrior clans. I used my own two clans, Fern Clan, Raspberry Clan, because I don't know. Fern Clan I've just had for, like, I think since, like, July. I don't know. I had it for, like, a long time. I think it was September when I actually made the logo. I don't know. So yeah, because raspberry is just a great great prefix. I'm too attached to all the berry names, but I digress. So there's two kitty pets. So one of them's a love interest, one of them is just a bestie. Yolksong, I stole the name from Yellow Fang Wissi. Is it weird that I don't say WC, I say Wissi? It doesn't make sense to me, but that's just how I say it. But anyway, yeah, I stole the name from her because she gave it to my cat and I just stole it for my OC. But Yolkpaw and Silverpaw. So Silverfeather is gonna be Lightfern's love interest, and Yolksong is gonna be Shadowfern's best friend. Cause I said, so I haven't decided if Featherstar is gonna adopt them because they are gonna come into the clan as apprentices. But also, I want him to, like, be with his mate first before he has kids. I should also point out, spoiler alert, Squirtle and Featherstar are getting together. I need to have Featherstar friends from Squirrel's Tale. That needs to happen. I need to do that. So it just, like Featherstar's like, oh yeah, Jade Star, this is my bestie. Squirtle's just dead inside. He's just dying inside. But so yeah, Jade Star, Featherstar, they're the two leaders. They're litter mates. Why? I don't know. Convenience? Basically, the clans are, like, at peace because, like, why not? There's not. It's also like there's two clans. Like, come on. What are you guys gonna fight over? Territory that you can just expand outwardly? You can just expand if you guys are gonna complain about territory. But this is why I don't do videos like this. I can't talk. Another thing is gonna be the villains. There's one of them. Wolf Moon, I believe, was her name. I based a couple characters off of YouTubers I watch. Or cat editors I watch. Moss Shadow, Ivy Wing, Cloud Fang. I'm sorry, Blue Moon Wolf. I forgot what yours name was. It was Wolf Moon or Blue Moon, I forget. And then Dark Spots and Ashfur are two of my friends' OCs that I put in because I said yes, his name is Ashfur. No, he doesn't act like Ashfur. I don't know why. I don't know why that's his name, but whatever, I'm putting them in my book because I'm gonna be a nice friend for once in my life. One of my friends also has an OC named Soul. Soul Tail, I think. I forgot. It was Soul something. I'm probably gonna put him in. I also just might not because why not? He doesn't have a word name, so. But I digress. Back on to more the characters. So Salt Tail, I'm building him up. Okay, Salt Tail, he's like the loving father, okay? He stays in the nursery with his wife, Honeyfeather, our main character's mother, and then he's gonna die. I'm gonna kill him because we need drama, that's why. Also, basically, before he dies, he gives like a feather to Shadowfern and she, Shadow Kit at the time, and she just becomes so attached to this feather. Like, she will not go anywhere without this feather. Actually, no. She keeps it like in her nest, okay? It's like in her nest. Okay? She literally does not let anyone near it because that's like the last part she has of her father. And like, basically, they're just depressed until they become apprentices, and then they're a little less depressed because they have to be apprentices, but they're still very depressed. Shadowfern is also going to get like visions from Starclan. So she's, and Feathershot's going to be like, wow, maybe you should be a medicine cat. And she's going to say, no. And this is what she says. I kid you not. She is gonna say this. I haven't wrote it down yet, but I'm gonna go do that now. But she's gonna say, I kid you not, there are medicine cats that don't get visions. So why can a warrior not get visions? And Featherstar's gonna be like, that's not how it works. And she's gonna be like, I don't care. But yeah, she's basically just gonna be like, no, screw Starclan. I hate them. What did Starclan do to her? I don't know. I don't know. I haven't decided. She also just doesn't like Starclan. She thinks they're pretty annoying. She's not like Mothwing per se, but she just doesn't like them. Another character that's gonna be important, his name is. I think I'd know important characters' names, but apparently not. His name is, oh yes, Darkfoot. Darkfoot is gonna be Ro is Rosefur's mate. Rosefur is like just the she-cat. I'm giving her like a bunch of children because, Berkman is teeny. I don't know if you any of you guys have actually like read my book. If you've seen the video I did with the prologue, you probably know this, but the clans are like tiny. I could probably list off everybody in Fernclan right now. Actually, I'm gonna do it. Featherstar, Squirreltail, Rosefur, Darkfoot, Salttail, Honeyfeather, Pumpkinleg, the kits. Nine. There's nine cats in Fernclan. Oh wait, no, there's a couple more. There's B-Run. I think he's the only other one though. We have B-Run. I don't remember B-Run because why has B-Run not shown up? I should probably get B-Run to show up. Fernclan also has no elders because elders are just kind of boring. Let's be realistic here. I've got other things to worry about than elders. You know, if I need an elder, I'll just like shoehorn one in. Like, okay, here's a loner. He's old. Take him. I also have all the cats' ages listed. Jadestar's not the same age as Featherstar. I'm gonna go fix that. Jadestar's also dating her deputy, but you know that's fine, because Featherstar's gonna do the same thing. Like they're siblings. They're siblings. I'm realizing how many similarities they have. Featherstar, leader. Her leader. They're leaders of opposing clans. Because Jade Paw left when she was a baby. Why do I have more on down on Featherstar than I do on the main characters? Like I have stuff down on the main characters with minuscule things. I'm just gonna talk about the clans. Because I'm almost like done. I'm like, I don't want to make this longer than 10 minutes. But so, the clans, Fern Clan. They basically they live in the forest. They hunt fish. They fish because let's be realistic. River Clan is the only smart clan. They can fish. No one else does that. Like they're like, well, I don't want to get my paws wet. Do you want to drown then? And Raspberry Clan. They live in like a dense forest. Me talking with my hands. They live in like a really like dense forest area and like it's like dense. They fishing is not like mandatory for them, but because Jadestar, you know, fishes because she's from Fern Clan, then you know, some of them are like, okay, let's fish. And I feel like Jadestar, she's probably the type of leader that'll be like, okay, I'm fishing out the hunting patrol, so come on, we're going in the water. You're gonna fish. Oh, you don't know how to fish? What do you want me to do about it, huh? Get in the water and fish. I feel like that would be her. Shadowfern. Another thing I'd like to just say about Shadowfern is a couple cats like say, you think you should be a medicine cat? Oh, another thing. People are gonna ship Shadowfern with not people. Why I say people? Cat. The other cats of Fern Clan are gonna ship Shadowfern with Yolksong because they hang out and you know that's how it works. Featherstar and Squirreltail aren't because. Darkfoot might be dead at that point. Honeyfeather, she's like that mother that's like, I want grandkids. She's not gonna push it as much as some other cats, but she'll be like, you and Yolksong have been hanging out. I need to have Shadowfern say that wouldn't work out considering Lightfern and Silverfeather are together, because and I feel like Honeyfeather is the type of mom that's like, well, it's gonna be more difficult for you two to have children because you're, both she cats. And she's gonna be like, Mom, stop. And she's gonna be like, okay. And then she stops. That's how she's gonna be. More for Lightfern, she is like the most outgoing, most. She will not hesitate to speak her mind. The same thing goes for Shadowfern, but only if you work her up or you're like talking to her. Like Yolksong and Featherstar are like the two cats that she'll talk to. And why did I exclude Lightfern? Like, they don't have a bad sister relationship. They're literally the greatest sibling relationship. I need to keep adjusting these. Why did I put these on? I know why I put them on, but they look the. But, oh, I should also just say this before I go. Oh my god, this is already longer than I was gonna make it. But oh well, we do what we do here. Are you kidding me? Okay, yeah, another thing about Featherstar. I lost my train of thought. He, like, treats like the. He loves the babies, okay? All the babies. And a scene that I wrote for chapter one, Lightfern goes over to him and is like, hey, Featherstar, why don't you have kids? I mean, you clearly love the kids. And he's like, oh, well, I don't have a mate. And you know what the little bitch says? She says, well, I mean, if your mate was a Tom, you couldn't have biological children. He just kind of was like, she made him question his sexuality. He's like, wait, I don't like guys, baby. And she's like, I would be more willing to believe a fox. Okay. I don't know why I laugh. Laughing at my own joke is not, smart. Okay. What? I'll be there. I just need to.